New at 11, a suspended Lincoln police officer is appealing his assault conviction. Our news partner, the Providence Journal, reports an attorney for Edward Krawitz has filed a notice of appeal with the state Supreme Court. Last month, a Superior Court judge found Krawitz guilty of felony battery on a handcuffed woman outside Twin River. Parking lot security cameras captured the 2009 incident as Krawitz kicked Donna Levake in the head.